hell? Who is this? Oh no. What the hell is this?
The following
Hey,
contest
yo,
is scheduled for one
whoa.
fall, making his way to the ring from out of this
Hey,
world,
yo.
weighing in at 220
He's obvious one for
pounds,
sure.
Carter Cutie Pie.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Clearly, this SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started.
His opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 214 pounds, Ben Dub-O-Dub.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for
oh,
anything.
Suplex!
That's all you can do.
Everybody's optimistic at this point in the match, but one move and that could all change. Two
oh.
superstars going head to head. I love it. But regardless,
oh.
this is just
oh.
another in a long line
oh.
of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Oh, grab it.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly
Yeah, some Halloween matches
if he's not
in SmackDown
we knew this was going to
and
be a
some regular
affair,
matches.
But I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match. Well put. And I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's looking a little weary here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't
Glad
have
wins
a little more fight.
Win
or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact.
To SmackDown.
That's what happens when you give it absolutely everything you have. That's what I did in every one of my matches.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Uh-oh.
This isn't good.
Uh-oh. Oh!
I love watching these replays. Will it be?
One, two.
Wow.
Oh!
I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Hey, from the top rope.
Oh!
Does he have his eyes open?
Oh!
Oh. Damage done there.
Night, night time. Here's the sleeper.
Oh boy. I'm yawning. It's getting a little sleepy in here.
What a vicious elbow attack.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh.
Down to the mat with authority there. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Look out below! Look out!
Oh.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. If he keeps up
oh,
this
belly
pace,
to belly
this could
to
turn real ugly, real fast.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Oh.
Breaker. Oh, man. How much more can this guy take? He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, oh. Oh.
There's absolutely no ways to end the kickout. Can you believe it? Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Great counter. Nice reversal there.
Uh-oh. Okay. New deal.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three. Hey, welcome to SmackDown.
Here's your winner, Carter PewDiePie.
Big singles win here, guys.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think.
Please.